Okay, this is a blues that's dedicated to Richard Pryor. It's called The Blues Prior to Richard.